Λέγομαι Αδριανός Γολέμης, είμαι γιατρός και εργάζομαι στον Ευρωπαϊκό Οργανισμό Διαστήματος και συμμετέχω σε προσομοιώσεις διαστημικών αποστολών με το Austrian Space Forum. Είμαι δηλαδή analog astronaut. My name is Adrianos Golemis. I'm Greek, European, as I want to say. And as I'm very interested in space, I managed through the years to work in the space sector as a medical doctor. So right now I'm working for the European Space Agency and our team is called Space Medicine Team. It's a very nice environment to work in. And we work in the European Astronaut Center in Cologne in Germany. And what we do there is actually we monitor the health of astronauts, of European astronauts, before they fly, so when they do their training and preparation, during their space flight, which is always the most interesting part, and when they come back and they go through their rehabilitation to adapt to life back on planet Earth. I applied in the analog astronaut program of the Austrian Space Forum because I see great value in analogs. And I've had some other experiences in analogs, either as a crew member in isolation or working as a medical doctor in studies that simulate life in space. And the Austrian Space Forum is an association that is particular in the sense that we simulate spacewalks. And I think that there's a lot to learn from that, scientifically, but also personally. In my current job, I have, let's say, the point of view of the people that support the crew. In this simulation, I get also the point of view of being in a simulated, of course, mission. Exploration in general matters. And sometimes, if we think in the short term, we have trouble in finding why. But if we think back in history, we can understand that in the long term or in the mid-term, there are a lot of tangible advantages. You can find small examples like Velcro. Velcro was originally conceived because they had to attach things on the wall during missions around the Earth, so with no gravity. So you cannot just leave it here flying, you have to Velcro it to the wall. And this is something we use a lot. Doesn't it improve our life? Yes. And of course, if we want to talk about an even greater scale, for example, global navigation systems. Every time I look on my phone on how should I get to this or that place, the mapping and the data comes from satellites around the Earth. I remember my first contact with space, several of them. And sometimes I think back and I realize that when you first read about it, you can't really realize, oh, there are people that actually work in the space sector. And, you know, 30 years after or more or less, you might find yourself being one of them.